How sure?
100%. Solar panels have been cleaned.
It could have been cleaned by wind.
Back it up. Look at Rover 2. According to the logs, Commander Lewis took it out, Sol 17, plugged it into the HAB to recharge. It's been moved.
Well, why don't we just ask Lewis? Let's get on Capcom and ask her directly right now.
No, no. If Watney is really alive, we don't want the Ares 3 crew to know.
How can you not tell them?
They have another 10 months on their trip home.
I'm sorry, but you have not thought this through. I mean, what are we going to say?
He's 50 million miles away from home. He thinks he's totally alone. He thinks we gave up on him. I mean, what does that do to a man psychologically? What the hell is he thinking right now?
I'm definitely gonna die up here if I have to listen to any more god-awful disco music.
My God, Commander Lewis, couldn't you have packed anything from this century?
Okay, let's do the math. I gotta figure out how to grow 4 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.